number one will feed in the south and pick up 10, maybe 11 on the ground. Will be enough to, yes, it will move the chains for the Wildcats. It'll be enough to move the chains for the Wildcats so far. Some local score updates. In the middle of the first quarter, the score, Cleveland 7, South Johnson 0. The touchdown by number 31, that is coming out. The off-tackle sprint, and he will go in over the score. The extra point is good, making the score, West Johnson 14, 14-0.